guys, we're back again with another awesome video. David.
Hester.
Today, guys, you requested this. A lot of you guys like this song. So, rap to Shakira.
I'm just actually shocked that a lot of you, like, I want it to fail. We haven't actually heard this song.
We haven't heard this song, yeah, so it's good.
It's good for us to, like, discover such Shakira songs that are not really mainstream for English people. I mean, it could be mainstream, but I've never heard of this song.
I've never heard this song either. Thank you, guys. Hope you guys enjoy. That's it. La Tortura. That's the old story. No. I didn't know she could do the top as well. How is that possible? How is this the point? How?
I can't even tell you how it's possible.
She knows that he's worked with her, him, and then she's deciding to be like, I can see how you're watching.
I'm gonna cut onions, make you think I'm crying.
Make you think I'm doing side house. Make you think I'm doing side house. I guess it's a bit surprised here. She's like, what?
Listen, yeah. I feel like I'm discovering a new artist. Because honestly, I knew Shakira could dance, yeah. I knew she could move her belly, but I didn't know she could just do... It's like she hasn't even got a bone in her body.
She's sick. And I like the way Alejandro Sanz. I like the way he sings. He's got like a nice voice.
Yeah.
There's levels to that. such a nice voice as well, man.
Let us know what this song is about.
Actually, yeah, did you hear that? Like, the whole time we're so mesmerized by, like, Shakira that we forgot, like, to let us know, yeah.
Not even that, like, Alejandro Sanz.
Yeah, his voice, yeah.
Also, I think it's a love song.
Yeah, 100%. Like about passion. Tease, about tease.
And stuff like that.
I think, like, about tease and stuff. Like, you're torturing me with the way that you do this. No, you know what I mean? Like, it makes sense. You're torturing me the way that you do this, 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 and
this. The way that you move your waist.
Yeah, definitely.
Sorry.
Oh, he's even got a woman as well. But, oh, he is.
She's like,
the guy was busy just like looking at another girl. He was like, oh yeah, I'm safe now. Oh, this guy's dumb. No way did he get caught.
He's like, my woman doesn't move like her.
Yeah, legit. Yeah, he's like, I need a big girl that moves like her. I'm sick of this
move
one.
Move like a snake.
She knows. These girls not gonna be happy.
Shakira is actually beautiful, man. I'm not gonna lie. No, I'm not saying that she wasn't beautiful. I'm just saying, yeah. Like. So basically, you mean to tell me what she done in Beautiful Liar is nothing.
It's nothing compared to this.
Well, when I saw Beautiful Liar, yeah, I was like, how are you gonna move your waist like that? And I see this, like, Tortura, and I'm like, I have no words. There's levels to this.
Literally from the beginning, from when she came out. Crazy. Shakira is
You learn something new every day.
You learn something new every day. Shakira is Shakira.
Hey, guys, this song was a bop as well.
This song is good
as
well.
This song's really good.
But yeah, guys, let us know what you think about that. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, leave any suggestions you've got for us below.
Turn button, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next video.
Whee! Yes, so we did it.